Xbox.
Maybe it's too dark. Sprint?
Huh?
Sprint? How do you sprint?
Look at controls. For...
Alrighty.
Bindings. Alright. Crouches left control.
Sprint. When do I turn it to arrow keys instead?
Huh?
When do I turn it to arrow keys instead? That'll,
What?
Oh, you use the mouse to look around, that's right.
Alright, go to the back. Top corner.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, no pressure there, huh? That is a beautiful loading screen. I have to say... I've been hearing so many scary things about this game, but I just gotta play it, I guess. So often are we guided by our emotion, not our affection. Long pulses is long paths, not barking. Pretty far, I know how to run really fast. Land for sale? Well then, this is quite nice. I've seen this game being played before by people like PewDiePie and Yummy Mash, so...
Shift is
Alex Tintor. Hello, Alex Tintor. You shall be my guide. Every single time. Garrett Marks, please help me, Garrett Marks. You're my only hope. Wow, 2 minutes in and I'm already looking like an idiot.
I'm lying too.
Thanks for the constructive criticism, John.
Yeah, just
fine. Okie dokie. Game.
Mm-hmm.
That's a fence. I have no idea where I'm going.
I'm just hoping to find a house or something. Follow the trail.
Oh, that's what I'm doing.
It's getting dark. There it is.
How do I zoom again? Do I feel like
E? Okay.
E? Yep, E.
Quickly, it's getting dark.
Yeah, the graphics really are bad, or... My character is just really slow.
Did you just say badder?
No, I didn't say badder. I said bad. Or. Not badder.
No.
Yeah, it does have a kind of an amnesia-esque feel to it, doesn't it? Books. Did you witness a murder here, Books? I imagine that you did. I imagine that you witnessed so many bad things. Oh, I just closed the door on myself. That's a good way to get yourself murdered. Stop being a dildo.
You mean a dildoor?
Uh-huh. I see what you did there. Does this door open in or out, I wonder? It opens.
How's
this way.
Sound like?
It goes squeak. The nice, quaint little bedroom. Nothing going on here. Some calling last night. It probably sounds dumb, but it was good to hear your voice again. Good to hear that Lauren's been doing well, too. But yeah, about what all we said, I'm not sure what to think of yet.
Sunderman's favorite song, though.
That'll just attract it, man. If it's his favorite song, I don't want to get raped by a Slender stick. That's all I'm saying. I don't want him to touch me inappropriately in the downstairs places.
Don't touch the thermostat. He hates that.
Yeah, don't touch the thermostat. Everybody hates that.
Alright, that was paper number 2, correct?
Yes.
Also, you don't have to click to move.
No, I'm just trying out new things. Is there anything bad about trying out? Oh, geez, the noise scared me a little bit. I'm looking like an idiot in front of everybody.
It's only one viewer.
Only one viewer. Hi, one viewer. How are you today?
I thought that was a person right there.
Whoa. What is this?
What?
I heard the fizz. I heard the shit, the static. Lock the house. Yep. I should have done that. I should have locked the house. Oh god, static. God. Why did I sign up myself for this? Whoa!
What?
I hear rustling, god damn it! The phone line appears to be dead. No shit, otherwise I'd call for help by now. What the hell? God damn it, man. Books, did you see anything? Did you see Slender Man walk by?
That's a poster, dude.
Poster, just hang out. Oh. Well then. Hello, little Slender Man.
Look outside the windows and see if you see.
How are you today?
Haven't checked the other rooms yet.
I do not see anything outside my windows. Aw, how nice. What a nice little picture.
What a nice little picture.
Yeah, let's all go to FaZe. I love that place, you know, considering that Slender Man's not allowed in there.
I thought that's where he stops for his faces.
It's hard to shop for faces when you don't even know what to look for. The wind sounds so freaking scary. It's just like a...
Well, it's surround sound.
Yeah, that's true. It sounds so similar to the static that it's just like, it's eerie. And I know it's surround sound, but... No, it still doesn't make me feel any more comfortable. In fact, it makes me feel a little bit more edgy. Makes me,
I think I put it on easy still. I don't know. So I go back to normal.
This is easy?
I don't know.
I don't know, but this wind is super eerie. You
close the window.
The windows are all closed.
Alright, just check every room.
Door. I command you. Check your corners and stay frosty. Oh, door. Stay out of my way, door. Yeah, because that's what I want to do when a house is possibly haunted by Slender Man, is take a shower. Because, you know, it's so
wonderful. Stop talking, everybody. Jeez.
Everybody's a critic. I'm just trying not to get myself so edgy, because if I remain quiet...
That's the point. Besides, the only viewers, like, right now, are us. Pay attention to that.
Ooh. A key to what? Pretty cool poster.
Blue Isle Studios poster.
Is there a locked door or something? Huh? Oh.
That's a lot of notes! That is a lot of notes. Oh, Jesus!
What?
The scream! The freaking scream!
You heard it scream?
Now the music starts, goddammit! Oh god. Did I mention I'm not a fan of horror games? See this child. God, I can just feel my heart pounding in my chest. I turn this thing off. I forgot.
What, the flashlight?
Yes.
You push F.
F.
Why would you do that, though?
Because I'm scared.
So you want to turn off the flashlight?
Oh god, I hear footsteps. Oh god.
That's your footsteps.
Those aren't my footsteps. Those are loud and big and scary. God, I don't want to turn around.
Then don't. Don't. Just keep moving.
What am I looking for? The notes?
Oh no, man. Maybe you were supposed to go out to where that scream was. That one, that was like a left portion of the house. Get back to the house. Ain't no slender man here. Yes. see there's not quite a house.
In his spare time, Slender Man loves working on cars. God. It's getting so loud. God, that's so scary and loud. Oh no, 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 no. That was just part one, and my heart's already beating fast. I'm gonna flip out and it's gonna be fucking hilarious to everybody but me. Canoeing. Zorbing? Formal attire discouraged but not expressly prohibited, including dark suits. They knew! Into the woods we go. Oh god, my phone is ringing and it just scared the shit out of me.
Push escape. Pause it.
Pause this.
No, don't do that. What are you talking? Don't touch that! Go back. Start the game again.
Sorry about that.
Did you get a text or a phone call?
I got both, sir. I got both a text and a phone call.
That just kicked the pants.
Oh. I don't like this. Oh god, I... No one, here he comes! And the heartbeat starts.
What are you doing around here now?
Two, he's gonna get closer.
Don't go. Damn it, you gotta turn around. You have to turn around.
I have to turn around? Oh god!
No! Jesus Christ! No! Whoa! Whoa! Run!
This is how I got it.
Like a motherfucker!
This is how I got it.
Oh god! Oh god! You told me to turn around, asshole!
Go! You're going the wrong way!
How am I going the wrong way? There is no wrong way when you're running away from a rapist! You just run! Well, except in this direction, but that's besides the point. Oh god! The footsteps! Oh god! Oh, he's either right next to me or right behind me. I don't want to know which one is which. You told me to turn around! Oh, God. Hello, Slender Man. I don't want you to come here. No, I do not. I appreciate my genitals where they are. And, yeah, I... Oh god, is this like some sort of Oh, no.
What?
Oh.
Okay,
yeah. Yeah, porta potty. Nice. Somewhere where I can crap myself in case things go wrong.
They will. As soon as you turn around.
I don't want to turn around. I don't want to turn around.
Well, wind stands up every single time you turn around.
The wind is blowing, the music's getting faster. Slender Man. Oh, Slender. Fence. I'm fenced Slender in with him. Oh, Jesus! Whoa! Whoa! Jesus Christ on the pogo stick, I'm out of here! Oh, God! I turned around! I turned around! They tell you, never turn around in this game, and I turned around!
No, pick it up! Go, go, run! Go!
Oh, God. Oh god, now the music's starting to start again, and it's getting fast. It's getting fast, and it's getting really scary, and I don't like it. I don't like it at all!
No.
I see the note.
Go.
No. Oh. My god, if I just go in a circle, and, maybe. Oh my! Oh Jesus! I know he was right in front of me. He just slender walked. Jesus! Oh, there he is! There he is! God damn it! There he is!
Back away!
I'm trying to help. Oh my god! I mean, I voiced this. I voiced Slendy, so this shouldn't be a problem for me. But
shush! Just play. Oh god!
Oh god!
You have to go in there.
I have to.
Go.
My god!
You can't. Nope. What's that?
Oh!
You're dead, dude. You're dead.
Okay. Oh my god! Whoa! What's going on? What's going on?
Behind you, run!
Oh, God! Oh. Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
Oh, why?
That's it. We're done.
Oh, God, why?
This is how I counter my fear.
This,
done. We're done. We're done with this.
My pants are brown.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. All right, everybody. That's it. We're done here. Oh my.